Hey guys, and today I'm going to show you how to make this epic slime. So yeah, alright, I finished off this batch I was just making. So here we are, the size of it. I don't want to give you too much of a sneak peek of what's going to be how to make slime. So you actually watch right here, she's Or you could just skip. You can just watch it become slime. It's super sticky. Oops, I think I made it too sticky. We need to go in now. It's a bit too sticky. We need to go in. Really sticky. I think so. Oops, I just literally dropped my finger. Add in a bit before I go in. I'm gonna go in with this hand. So maybe I should put some borax water. Ooh, I just give it away. And what I use for my activator. Isn't gonna tell you, but until I show you me making the slime. I don't care really that much. Super sticky. Now you know, I can show you. Super sticky. So sticky. Should add in maybe some more activator, but it's coming off the bowls. The side of the bowl perfectly. So don't think I should, because it's a bit stiff already. So I think I should just knead it a bit. This last bit is always the hardest. The kneading of it, literally. You take a lot of kneading. Trust me, I made slime a lot of times. I added a lot of time, and then no, I need a lot more because it's really sticky right now. So, but do you think it's gonna be that light? Just mixing. This is quite a big batch. This is quite a big batch. It's a big batch. Oh my gosh. Already. Super sticky. But I'm just kneading it. Keeping it, playing with it. Oh my gosh, it's sticky. It's super sticky. It's not sticky, it's super sticky. Keep kneading and just keep kneading. Just keep kneading. Just keep kneading. Oops. So sticky. It's sticking all over me. But it's working. It's turning into slime. Like I said, it's turning into slime and not sticky slime. And not sticky anymore as it was, wasn't it, guys? I feel like, I don't know if I should show you my special technique to make it my super good slimes, but. It's just that, like, you should have fun while you're doing it. That's my technique. Probably thinking, what a rubbish technique. But that's my technique. You guys don't like it, you don't like it. If I like it, I like it. This has been 5 minutes of just a lady in this life. Dies. It does take a lot of patience to make sense. That is what I have learned. I know. You'd think last time super duper easy to make, but just saying, it's not the easiest thing to make in the world. I'm going to make this for the slime giveaway. I'm assuming no winners, but I'm going to give them their prizes as soon as they get to school, and then if you win at the school, it's contact. But, so, it's nearly finished. See, just kneaded properly. So yes, amazing, super fun to play with. Well, after you've made it, it's fun. It's already fun. Go check my next video on how I made the start of it. Just a reminder, you should. It's good. I've still got some slime on the edge of the bowl, but. Yeah guys, that's it for this video. Peace, bye.